I just don't know what to do about the seniors. I'm trying to teach, I'm trying my best. Every time I look at the computer, it's just shoes, dresses, formal, formal, formal. I just need it to be over. I need it to be over.
I don't know who you are.
It's Grace.
I don't know what you want.
I just wanted to ask you a question.
If you're looking for a ransom, I can tell you I don't have money.
No, it's just about the formal.
But what I do have are a very particular set of skills. Skills I've acquired over a very long career. Skills that make me a nightmare for people like you.
Wait, so you don't want to come to my formal?
You've done it again.
Yeah, my formal table's looking pretty good so far. I feel like my partner will really be in his element, periodically.
I'm gonna tell the DJ to drop the bass.
Shut up, Claire. If you're not part of the solution, you're part of the precipitate.
Great, who are you taking the formal?
George Puller.
Jesus!
Who are you taking to the formal?
Darcy.
No, I'm taking Darcy.
Daisy, what are you doing behind the curtain?
Why is it moving like that?
Oh gosh, save that for the formal. Honestly.
So Arabella, who takes the formal?
Romeo, Romeo. Wherefore art thou, Romeo?
Lily, who are you taking to the formal?
Ari, who are you taking to the formal? I'm taking Damon.
Totally checking him out.
Loisa, who are you texting?
No one.
Loisa, are you texting your form partner?
Yes, it's Alex.
Caught out. See beneath your
perfect. Take it. Yes, I'm growing my leg hairs for the formal.
Prudence, I hope you're not going to sit like that at the formal. You need to take the formal classes.
Talk about formal diet.
It's like a battleground. I mean, I had 5 Krispy Kremes last night.
Forms in 1 week.
Go, 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 go!
I'm an informal diet!
I still got a week for skinny meetings.
Getting ready for the formal is a full-time job. You know, you have to dedicate every waking moment.
Haven't eaten for 5 days.
That ain't living, Jane.
This is living. See beneath your
perfect. Take it off now. Oh my god, what's your dress like? I wanna
see it's so gorgeous.
I'm really glad you've come to me instead of Google. Consider this your special opportunity on the night of your formal to get intimate with your partner.
Oh, okay.
It's a chance to lean in close and smell his beautiful aftershave.
Oh, okay.
And pin his buttonhole to his lapel.
Okay.